वेलकम टू केआर अकाउंट सीबीएसई मेमोरियल स्कूल ऑनलाइन क्लास। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस क्लास यू ऑल लर्न अबाउट व्हाट द वेदर एंड सीजन। सो द पेज नंबर 124 यू ऑल लर्न इन द प्रीवियस क्लास एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन वी 125। ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन पेज नंबर 125। Moving A is called wind. When the wind blows gently, it is called breeze. Strong winds which are accompanied by thunder and lightning are called storms. Sometimes storms cause a lot of damage. These can uproot trees and blow off the roofs of houses. The hot, dry and strong wind which blows during peak summer season in afternoon is called loo. It makes the weather very unpleasant and uncomfortable during winter cold winds. Make the weather very cold. So, in the previous class I explained about this one and today I am going to explain that is clouds. What is that? Cloud.
affects for our earth. So when the sun
sometimes summer irutte amale winter agutte amale rainy season agutte so weather change aagta hogutte next one that is in that rain is there rain also affects to the weather the weather becomes cool when it rains so when clouds started raining the weather is cool enagutte male varak start aagre solpa thampu gaali bisak start aagutte weather enagutte cool aagutte we welcome rain after the hot summer day so summer mugidmele rain rainy season start aagutte so enagutte andre first ge summer alli school holiday irutte summer holiday adaa takshana school start aagutte so avaga rainy day start aagutte So here see the page on the page number 125 the given you know some frogs get noise just before it rains so frogs ay madutte adakke start madutte idella nodidini rainy season alli aagutte in the page number 126 farmers also welcome rain as it is good for crops however too much or ultimately rain can cause floods and also of crops so farmers are waiting to welcome the rain male bandine bele aagutte so male baradalla farmers en maartidare wait maartidare sometimes heavy rain aadre enagutte flood barutte last year bandidalla flood barutte so adhe reethi matte enagutte jaasti rain aagre farmers hakiro beeja seeds ella en bittirtarla so adella kochkon hogutte neerali so adu avargella nuksan aagutte the however too much or ultimately rain can causes floods and losses of crops so jaasti aadre adella loss aagutte some places in india experience lack of rain for a long time this situation called drought during drought plants animals and even human being die to lack of water and food in the some places in india the lack of rain jaasti rain rain irudde iruvanta pradesh alla in india dalli so in that places and that is there is the very difficult to lead the life of animals as well as human beings for them it is very difficult to lead the life because of lack of rain and there is no water content because of that reason so they difficult for the leading the life see the picture rainy day is there the second picture flood and that is drought okay see now all of you take the pencil and write in your textbook they given some who am I let us do part is there the page number 126 in the page number 126 let us part let us do part is there page number 126 so there are four questions there are four questions the who am I the question is like that you should read the question they given hint in the question you should find out the what is the perfect word for that sentence see now I am reading first word when I become very heavy with water drops I fall as rain it is see when I become very heavy with water drops I fall as a rain what is the answer clouds the answer is clouds second I seem to change my place during the day I seem to change my place during the day in the previous class I told you sun morning afternoon and evening this side sun place like that so answer is sun next one I can uproot trees and blow off the roots of houses so uproot trees and blow off ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಈಗ ಹಾಲಿಡೇಲಿ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಹಾಲಿಡೇ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅದಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆಸ್ ರೈನಿ ಸೀಸನ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಸೊ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಈಸ್ ರೈನ್ ಸಿ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ರೈಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇನ್ ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ 126 ಸೊ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದ ಪೆನ್ಸಿಲ್ ಫಿಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಬ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ರೀಡ್ ದ ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ Dear students, in the previous class, we learned about weather, sun and wind. Here in the spirit, cloud, rain. And tomorrow I will explain about weather forecast is there in the page number 126. I will explain that one in the next class.